Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making your Facebook photos private. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but the settings will be similar on desktop too. Open up the Facebook app and tap on your profile photo in the top left corner to get to your profile page. Scroll down your profile and just below Manage Posts, you want to tap on Photos on the left. Tap on Uploads at the top of the page. These are all of the photos you have uploaded to Facebook. To make a photo private, tap on it to open it, and then tap on the three dots button in the top right corner. Select Edit Privacy from the menu that appears. In the Privacy options, you want to select Only Me, and then tap Done in the top right corner. You can see that it is private by this padlock icon at the bottom below your name. You can also change the privacy to Friends, if you want to make your photo more private, but not so that only you can see it. You also have the option to make whole albums private. To do that, tap on Albums at the top of the page. Then tap on the album that you would like to make private. Tap on the three dots button in the top right corner of the album cover. Tap where it says Friends or Public and select Only Me. Then tap Done and then Save in the top right corner. Your album will now only be visible to you. Again, the padlock icon shows that the album is private. You can do this for every album except for your profile pictures album. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.